It's a quarter after one. Each and every one of you have inspired us, and we are so honored to be here today to celebrate with you this. I know it's your second prom, technically, but...
It seemed kind of unbelievable because Henryville is so small and we don't really ever get anything big like this. And now everybody knows about Lady Antebellum coming to Henryville, and it's awesome.
I was ecstatic, you know, they're just right there, you know, like we've been hearing about it all week. And just actually them being there was exhilarating.